New Texan, Neville Hewitt. Still doesn't have Texans chemistry, but he is a 98, I think. Yeah, 98, 97. I don't know. What do I say he does? Middle linebacker. Huge help in Texans. See what I can do here. Me? Oh, I didn't make it. Another Eagles. Cool. Oh, boy. 94, 99, 96. Okay. I'm kicking. Oh, ball. Nice. See what Deshaun can do. Why is Randy Moss in here? Team that I put in here. Texas team, right?
Yeah.
So Randy Moss can do it, a kick return. Kick it. Hey, it's actually going to be Fairburn. Kick it. Kick it. There we go.
Started and off we go to Lincoln Financial Field. Now, Crease here as he's past the 30. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30
at their own 32 yard line.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Now it's Watson.
Lock and right. Randy Moss.
Randy Moss complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Pretty good.
A good pickup there, 21 yards.
Oh. Nah, it ain't gonna work.
On first down.
Maybe it will! Oh, crap.
And he's gonna be hit.
I can't fake this guy. Oh, he was gone, too. Foss was gonna be gone.
Just wasn't much resistance.
No, no, I ain't got this.
That means that defensively, they timed it up perfectly and matched up perfectly. They drew all the blockers to the other guys, left a free runner back to the corner.
Hello.
And you know what a free runner turns into?
I got y'all doing that somehow.
It's a gain of seven, and all of a sudden here it's third down.
It's interesting because when I'm watching college football and I'm evaluating guys for the draft now. My list of fullbacks,
field goal range.
It's a very short list. I'm probably evaluating more punters and kickers now than I am fullbacks. It doesn't matter what you call the position, it's who you put there, and there we saw completion.
Easy.
It's Woods. And he is going to have a Texans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
A gain of
12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling.
It's not bad. Up heels. Terrible idea. Let's see what this new guy can do.
I love how you use those college-bound words like that. Inauspicious. Well done. I really appreciate that. But here's the thing for me.
Switch stand.
Damn it. Correct. You know, I think they felt
what
like
if I shoot it, man?
Throw it around pretty well. That interception earlier, they need to rethink how they go about attacking.
They'll run for the first time with Raheem Mostert. And he is met at
nice.
The line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
Come on, defense.
Right at the line of
can't wait for an interception. What? Give me that ball! Tyron Matthew with a pick six. Let's go, Tyron.
You go like this!
And they will score.
Nice. And that's gonna be game. Come on, man, it was one play, don't quit. Damn, he quit after one play. Hate to see it. Well, I think I did you. Didn't even play. There we go.
Much better.
Actual game. Okay. Hole. Two golden tickets. It's got thrown. This might be the more difficult. Can we beat two golden tickets? This should be interesting.
This one started, and we are underway from the Superdome. To return it, here's Reggie Bush.
Oh no.
And it's a pretty good return.
That
here,
was so bad.
Up to the 21.
Take over first and 10 at their own 29 yard line.
Okay. What to do? Come on, real quick.
Morgan sets up to throw on first down. Flushed out right. Oh, he's going to take a shot right.
Hell no.
Away.
All right. Nice. He didn't get the interception, but he did. Stop the play.
Big hitter if they had connected.
Not bad.
Instead, it's second down.
No, the center's in tight already. Oh.
Morgan now. Back to the air on
what?
Second down.
Oh, what was that sack?
Throws there incomplete.
Morgan. They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes.
This defense is good.
And don't be surprised to bring a little pressure.
No, no force get in there. Why is that? That's Taysom Hill.
On third down, Morgan. Got a man.
Oh, it's hot.
Fourth down, though.
I thought Taysom. I thought he was going to Taysom.
What was he going to do? So what's he going to do?
That's a bound on there.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw.
Hell no! Let's go, defense.
Surprising
move here on the opening drive of the game, and the Texans take over an excellent field position. It's good defense, I like it. We got a score here. I'll take a field goal. I want a touchdown.
First and 10, and kind of tipping their hand at running the ball. Three tight ends are out there.
Oh. I can just get out of
it. The handoff. Now Watson.
Moss got him. Let's go. Let's go, Andy Moss. One play touchdown. Nice. Okay. Why is Burrow in here?
That's how you take advantage of an early turnover. A sudden change situation, meaning ball's turned over.
I knew I had Joe Burrow.
One side handled it way
and
better.
They get
then went right out on the field and put the ball in the end zone.
One play.
I don't know where I got it.
Injury.
Yeah, that just tells you on the defensive side, they didn't come out ready to go. The still reeling from the fact that the ball got turned over.
At their own 22-yard line.
All right, defense, let's do it again.
Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
Come on, line
last
on
time
here.
Went for it on fourth down. Turned it over. Gave him great field position. Turned it 6 points
over. Oh, no.
Cover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do. And the change
nice. Okay.
The decision to go for
that was unfortunate.
It caused every bit of it, but
let's not go blitz again. And then just to the blitz.
Go pick it up for him. Didn't happen. Also show confidence in the defense.
Nice job, Tyron.
So now they can come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven.
Still as the usual.
44-yard line.
Throwing from the gun is Morgan.
Intercepted by Tyron Matthew again. That's a pick six. Oh, I jumped. That was a pick six I hadn't jumped. Looking good.
The rookie was trying to push it downfield, but the safety bit it.
And he'll learn that you have to hold the safety. And you do that with your head movement, your eyes, sometimes your shoulders. Hold the safety so that you can get back to the throw that you really want to make. He got so excited thinking his guy was open.
I didn't even think this play. The defensive back to go get the football. We got yards.
Past the 45, he went down at the 46-yard line.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back.
Don't want to enjoy the million buster.
Hard to move those 300 plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk
of
yardage.
On second down, oh, yeah, block it all.
George. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Ed Reed, no gain on the play that time, and they'll look to convert on what will be a third and four.
It's now third and we got a couple people on.
Watson.
Come on, take it. Nice.
Receiver,
it's Robert Woods. Good for a Texas.
Oh, well, Texas. His first catch. Good for 9 and a first down. A shotgun snap for Watson. Flush to his right. Going deep for.
Oh, I thought he had that.
Be knocked away and incomplete. The Pro Bowler DeAndre Hopkins, the intended receiver. But it's going to be second down.
Brings up 2nd and 10. Yeah, so, oh, well.
Throwing again is Watson.
I'll take myself.
Away to his left. Now he'll pull it down.
Nice. Down. Let's go, Watson.
Get it to their 30-yard line. Deshaun Watson, so no time to
make it. Field
goal,
man.
Scramble for the first.
Not field goal. I got no Texans out here.
To throw is Watson. Forced out to his left.
Oh! Hello, hello, tackle
him.
Got out, man.
Yeah,
that's why the Texans win for this team.
By the Cowboys offense. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the
oh,
field.
Holy shit. Damn.
Done,
man.
Some of your best offense. The instead, they turn the ball over. Last time, doing it here. After one, 7-0.
Sorry, not playing half. Oh, hello, dude. Wide open over there.
Now left side, a completion to his tight end, and he'll go down right around the
47
this time. That catch good for only a couple. So
second
and
eight here
after the pass
bully
play for 2 yards on first down at the 47-yard line. There's a ball thrown right
got
side
it
and complete. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Give him 14
oh
on that one.
Oh,
and
my
first
goodness
down.
Look at that. Standing
at the 38-yard line. Again to Barkley out of the gun. And they will only muster a yard here at the 38. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run.
He's lucky he didn't get his passes off.
From the gun, it's Morgan.
Enough to oh no! That was a pick. I'm mad. That was a pick.
First down as the stops made at the Texans 22-yard line.
Alright.
First and 10 at the 22-yard line. We won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. They'll have two remaining
defense,
as we step aside
ball, yeah,
here in this second quarter. On first and 10.
Kaboom! Oh, hell no. Damn!
That is incomplete.
I do not crush.
Brings up second down. Incomplete. So after the incompletion, second and 10 for the 22-yard line. To throw again, Morgan.
Get a ball. He did not catch that. Holy shit, Taysom.
I'll
do this one.
7 yards receiving for the ball game. It's a first down. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report.
Everything's covered.
Now Morgan, operating from the gun, escaping the pressure right.
Oh, good play. I thought I had him. I thought I had him. Oh, well.
And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the football game. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
I think he's a Texas safety, man.
Jason Sanders is set to kick off. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away.
takes this about. Oh, I want a tie. He'll take this.
And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side.
That's
good for only a couple.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here. It's a long play, so be it. The main goal,
wanted
to first downs, run some plays, run some clock.
Oh, hell yeah. Get a chance to catch their breath. Oh, I thought he could get out of the way. I can't still hit the one.
First down on a gain of 10.
That was good tough running right up the middle. And if the defense can't
penetrate, oh,
and make him slow his pace or change direction, that's often the end result.
Show run with three times here on first down. Now Watson. They're going deep for Hill.
Damn it! Come on, Tyree Hill.
Picked up by Mika Fitzpatrick. And his guys will take over.
Look, I thought he was going. We're off the 30-yard line. Come on, defense.
The Cowboys take over first and 10. First down, Morgan Yoder. Eluding the pressure right. He'll run it. And he goes out right around Morgan, the 39. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Don't get through the lane.
It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2. Looking to throw again on second down. Morgan. He's going to take off with
it. Oh, I thought he was pumping down.
After getting this one across the 40. But in doubt, do it.
He can't run for 40 seconds. Get through the lane.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line. From the gun, Morgan, flushed out right.
And a, let's go!
Where's
the hold on off?
A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to
his right. He's getting field goal lane. And we're good.
A veteran sticks in his pocket.
Block! Ah! Oh, my God.
A few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Second and 6 at their 48-yard line. And now he'll tuck it and run.
First line.
Take it down shy of 45 at the 46. First down. Now the Texans will use one of their two remaining timeouts. As the stop
should be
23 seconds
to
go till halftime. On first down. It's George. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9.
I didn't know.
Second and right at a yard. The Texans going to signal for their
third
and final timeout. As the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now. As the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. On second and 1. Watson buying time to his left. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. Give him 7 on the tuck and run, and it'll give him a new set of downs. The Cowboys signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll try the air now with Watson being chased out left. Incomplete. And we're down to 8 seconds now. So on second down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get 3 before half. It'll be a 47-yard attempt from the left hash. And the 38-year-old vet will swing it. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with 3.
So now he has to rush with no timeouts. Make a mistake and they get more points.
Not much time left on the clock.
Good kick.
That's the way to go into the half.
And this will be a touchback as that sails.
That's gonna help me out.
25-yard line.
That's good for me.
Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take
Tom Matthew! Take the house. To the house.
Picked up by the Honey Badger,
Tyler. Oh, we almost had that. We almost had a pick six. I should have juked out of there. Nice. 10 point. They got 3 point lead.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn. Set and ready to rock for the third quarter.
Jason Sanders set to kick off.
The Texans in front, and they're going to get the football first as we are back underway in the third quarter.
That's not good, so.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
And a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak.
Hell yeah. Nice job, Andre.
How did each play work? Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to the
only defense.
As well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this
I'll
game.
I'll be 4 yards. I'll go your side.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis.
This is what Cam Jordan can do, right?
First, and that'll make it second down.
Second and six.
They'll keep it on the ground. George. And he'll get a
corner first down.
48-yard line. Across midfield. And the Cowboys here on third down, bringing in an extra defensive back.
Brings up third and three.
Watson now to throw. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback.
He's making mistakes.
And he's going to have a Texans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That's good for a Texan first down, a 12-yard pickup.
This is going to be easy if he keeps messing up.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 10 more there and another first down.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Pretty sure he's getting first down.
He finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. They go play action here on first down.
Fuck, I want X. I was trying to avoid the right move. Still was wide open. Oh man. Square was wide open. This ain't gonna work.
Throwing on second and long. Watson.
Let's go, Moss.
Moss out of the backfield.
Right down.
A good pickup there, 13 yards.
Could still go on a half two.
Now play number 7 of this drive, but it's a tough 3rd and 9.
Oh my god.
Blitz coming in down.
That was a special.
And Reed comes flying in from safety for the sack.
And twice had him nowhere.
They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.
Yes.
And this one looks good. It is good. 6 point lead. And the lead stretches to 6 here. It's 13-7. Looking at it from a defensive perspective, that keeps the deficit very, very manageable. All things considered, not a bad job on the defensive side.
I would say that you pointed out something pretty good right there, and that is you actually have both sides happy with that exchange. You know, happy in quotes, of course. One team, hey, we've kept it within range.
Yeah.
The other side,
go Hewitt, go Hewitt.
On the board and did stretch out.
Boom. Ooh, nice.
Still bottom line, though, he's going for the opening down at the third quarter.
At their own 19-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And here we are almost through 3 quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Oh, no.
Because they're not even over 100 yards.
Okay, quick interception.
That's quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it 1st and 10. Operating from the gun.
Morgan dancing to his left. And now he's going to use his legs. Morgan will wind up getting nine after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with second and a yard. Three quarters in the books. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Ain't that hood?
Throwing again on second down. Morgan. Wide open receiver complete.
Yeah, about figuring
this. But first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. And it's a pick up of 34 yards.
Now a chance to make this recommended.
Really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5. They'll try and run forward Barkley. And that'll get him halfway there as he takes it from the 6 to the 3.
About to take time to clock, please.
Offensive players and offense for their variety, being able to hit people who run in the past. But in this game,
defense.
From the safeties, they're all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit. That's by him in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
Second down and goal. Morgan.
Intercepted! 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 Let's go! Get the ball! Pick 6! Pick 6! Clowney! Let's go! Clowney with a pick! Hell no! You ain't getting me! You ain't getting me! Hell no! Get over! Get away! Get away!
What a play! What a play!
Let's go! Clowney with a pick 6! Seals it! That's game!
They were suffocating there again in a big way.
That's funny. Boing, 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 boing. Intercepted. That dude's mad as hell how this happened. That was some glitchy stuff there.
This was a defense that was well prepared.
From the gun, here's Watson.
Got it.
And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more.
This game's over. No way he comes back from this. I mean, he could, but it's not looking likely. Not looking likely at all.
Another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
That pick six sealed it.
Now Bush on the return. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. First and 10
at their own. Let's do it coming three the whole time. It's all done.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. We'll see if they can band back together after the pick six. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A two-score game with a good chance
of
time on the clock. And throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Call that a very strong gain of 24. From the gun, Morgan. Steps away to his left. He gets it left side of Johnson. And he goes down, but not before getting his inside the 25.
Yeah, that's what I see. Fucking him.
And another first down.
This sack.
We know this offense has the potential to strike hard. And they just bit off
going
two
easy
huge
on
plays on back-to-back snaps.
So on the other side of the ball, you've got to go band of brothers.
Okay, that's good.
This is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off at the 11. And a big turnover there as his...
Oh, he's out. He's going to leave. See ya. Good game. Too many mistakes. Looked pretty good so far. Let's get a couple of stuff. Let's get then you'd be like, yeah, five of these. One. Alright, that's gonna do it. See ya.